up, YouTube? It's me, and this guy. I'm gonna wear the Goodwill Hudson, New Hampshire. It's a beautiful day outside today. So I just crossed over the bridge. Now I'm in Hudson. I still got some stuff to list at the house. I got a bunch of shoes I got to list. And I still have a few more shirts I got to list right now. But, I've gone thrifting in a few days, so decided to go out today after work to check out the situation. So hopefully everybody's doing good out there. Yeah, so I'm gonna go thrifting. I'm gonna get something to eat. I'm gonna go home. I sold three things today. I sold a coffee mug, a Dalgene bottle, and I think I sold another mug or a cup. I'm trying to remember, but I sold a few things today. But yeah, I'm gonna go home. We're gonna ship that stuff out. Probably do a couple listings today. Take it easy. Guys. So the lake just turned green. So lake, I don't know, 700 feet away from Goodwill. Just gonna check out the situation. Hopefully, looks like I can find some good stuff today. I'll definitely do a video when I get home. So the Goodwill is right behind me. I don't know if you guys can see that. Get my credit card. I might have a coupon on me. We'll see if I have a coupon. I do have a coupon. It's good till 8:30 and it's not good anymore. I think I have another coupon at the house, but it's probably not gonna be good for a few more days. So that's it, guys. I'll come back on later and show you guys what I picked up. But as always, thanks for watching, and we'll talk soon. Peace.